Ugh, I knew it. I knew it. You probably saw me cringe right before. I knew that was going to happen. Like, with my mathematical prowess, I calculated in my head the exact angle of the Shuren's landing, and I calculated that I would definitely hit the wall and wreck. Totally.